tonight on Action 3 News Live at 10. It was 1932. FDR had just been elected, and Albert Suverkruby had just been murdered. Today, this cold case still hits a raw nerve with local cops. See why tonight on Action 3 News Live at 10.